Virtual apartment shoppers, what's up? It's Wednesday. Hump day. Hump day! Bowery BOI on Instagram, founder of the Smith Rugen team. Today we have a 3-bed, 1-bath. Everyone has a closet, everyone has a window, a very large common area, very, very bright. Walkable to all major universities, block to the L train, 3 blocks to Union Square, block to a public park, 3 blocks to Wash and Fold. This apartment's gonna rent really quick. We're at 332 East 15th, unit 3D. We immediately walk in, very, very large kitchen, a lot of granite, a lot of cabinet space. Honestly, very large kitchen, and what you notice here is separate from the living room as well as the bedrooms. Really big refrigerator as well. They're still doing some work in the apartment there, so there's some Lysol and all that stuff, but it's all good. All right, bathroom, walking in, water pressure, boom, looks good. Hey, how are ya? Wearing a Hawaiian shirt. Tub, not anything really to see there, but good water pressure. Living room, extremely functional. You probably put a wall, a couch against that wall on the left there, a little L, TV on that wall. You're chilling. Okay, cool. Window in the common area. It's internal in the building, but you do get very good natural light. This is an overcast day. A lot of outlets as well. Bedroom number one, closet, window, very functional. Bring your queen size. They all have closets and windows. A little unofficial fire escape out there. Bedroom number dos. Again, very, very large room. 2 windows, northern exposure. This is on 15th Street. You see that closet there as well. Third room. Walk on in there. Again, interior in the building, but it is very bright. You can see it's sort of a wide courtyard, so a lot of light is allowed to come in. Closet. We're probably gonna get this apartment staged soon to visualize a little bit more, but yeah. Cool. What I like about this apartment, it's a true three, it just checks a lot of boxes. It's a true 3-bedroom. Everyone has a closet, everyone has a window, separate kitchen. It's 3 flights up. You're not walking 6 flights up, just 3. Quiet block, 15th and 2nd Avenue. Like I said, block to the L train, 3 blocks to Union Square. NYU is very close, SVA, you know, wherever the kids are going to college these days. So yeah, any other questions, shoot me a line. Thanks for watching.